Hi, this is me, Brandon, from SENS. The Senators game ended an hour and a half ago. Unfortunately, the Senators lost in regulation 3-2. The Senators opened the scoring, caught by Kyle Turris, assisted by Clark MacArthur and Mark Borowiecki. And then in the third period, that's when the scoring really started to begin. So the Predators scored a power play goal, Craig Smith, assisted by Philip Forsberg and Derek Roy. And then a second goal by the Predators with Shea Weber. This is by Ryan Ellis and Paul Gustad. And then another goal by the Nashville Predators. Eric Nystrom, assisted by Paul Gustad and Philip Forsberg. Then a Senators goal with 7 minutes remaining. It was Alex Chiasson, assisted by Cody Ceci and Chris Phillips. I see that a good line in the future with Chris Phillips. Cody Ceci, good on the point. Chiasson, I think he'll score plenty this year. And then the Senators got a power play at the end of the game, but cannot produce, as the Nashville Predators beat the Senators in the first game of the season, 3-2 final. So the record is for Nashville 1-0-0 and Ottawa 0-1-0. Shots on goal were 20 for the Ottawa Senators and 37 for the Nashville Predators. The three stars were Shea Weber, Philip Forsberg, and Paul Gustad. Ottawa played an okay game. I think they should lock up their defense a little bit more. Besides that, it was a pretty good performance. Just a few more improvements, and then I think they'll go into the second last wildcard spot. That game was on TSN 5. The next game is on Sportsnet, on RDS, and then on Monday we're playing a game against the Lightning on TSN. So on Saturday it's against the Panthers. No, I think on Saturday it's the Lightning or Panthers. It's one of the teams. Anyways, it's like 11:55 at night here. So this is me, Brandon. Please follow us on Twitter at SensTalk1992. Like us on Facebook at SensTalk and SensTalk Special Contest. Google Plus at SensTalk. And subscribe to us at SENS. This is me, Brandon, signing out. Go, Sens, go.